seem to disappoint. We always have action right up to the checkered flag, and sometimes we go into overtime.
Got an offense 69 years young. Still getting after it.
That's got to be fun for Norm. We talked about the teenagers. This is the other issue.
And, you know, that's what I thought was so fun, talking to Sauter and Crafton. And I know it would be the same with Norm Benning. Just so happy to be at Daytona. These banks, the history of this place, getting a chance to go out there and try to win the race. Daytona is the best thing in the world for a race car driver. And Norm's seen it all. And Chris Wright's right behind him there. Hadn't seen much with this.